at the Hokule'a homecoming, I'm out here with the other greeters, canoes and everything. And Hokule'a is not coming into the marina here, Ala Moana. There's two reasons. One, it could be the surf could be too high. And then two, they're just probably tacking because the wind picked up pretty good. So we're going to see what's going to happen. I'm going to paddle out there. It looks like it doesn't look like they're going to turn around. They're getting too close to shore. But we'll see. I just want to cruise. Everybody left. There was like everybody was right here next to me in the channel. But we bailed. The thing is, you paddle out there, and if Hokule'a heads back this way, you gotta paddle back. So, I'll head out there and see what's up. No, it looks like, oh, she's coming back. She turned around. She's coming back. She's coming back. Perfect. See, everybody go paddle out there for nothing. it's a big event. Big event. Choke people. Choke sailing. Sailing boats. We got outrigger canoes. We got one man's, two man's, three man's. We got longboarders. We got sup boards, stand-up boards. We got jet skis. We got photographers. It's a big event. And Hokule'a and the ba'as that sailed around the world with her deserve all of this. This huge homecoming. So, anyways, aloha. And thank you for joining me. Okay, aloha.